Yeah, we're live. Okay, let's go. Anyway, good evening, it's been a while. Just let me do some warm-ups first. Really quick. Once again, good evening, welcome to the stream. What shall we draw tonight? I'm using a different pencil. This one, pencil one. Okay, let's go. What's that? Damn, please don't hack me. I don't have anything. Ah, okay. It's a link to the oh my god. Anyway. Okay, let's go. This is sketch. Maybe I'll paint this. Then please don't hack me. I don't have anything. God, my fear of links is inevitable. Like really, just one link will set my alarms. Damn! If someone will hack me, please don't. Please have mercy. I don't have anything important. No, I don't want that. And how do you do that pose? Yeah. Bro, I couldn't hack you if I wanted. Oh my god, you want to hack me? Oh my god. Oh. Anyway. How do you do this pose? Huh? I'll change the pose. I don't understand it properly. Okay, let me. No. Magical girl, right? No. Well, I wanna change this how she stands. what the character stands. And that doesn't make any sense. Yeah, the action line is from so here. Okay. And change the pose. The one that you sent me, well, I can do it, but I don't understand the pose. Well, a really good art though. Really good, really good. Did you draw that? Damn, you're amazing. I think this one is good. Okay, wrong. Pose, her style and colors are all up to you. Just like the style of the outfit. Okay, maybe I'll color it next time. Color it next time. I was about to make a character like the one from last time. Damn, your requests are getting much difficult. Oh no. Getting difficult. Gonna copy this one. The hell is that? I don't understand. Okay, what should I do with the sound? Nah, I can draw. I just really find magician trickster girl character cute. Well, they're really interesting. Like from who's that superhero again? No, she's not a superhero. From one from Constantine's comic. I freaking forgot. How do you throw that? Who was that woman? She's also a magician girl. Yeah, I forgot the name. Forgot the name of the character. It's from DC Comics. There's also an animated movie. Justice League Apocalypse. Yeah. I think that's the name of the film. Okay, what shall we do? Outfit. Zatanna, yeah. Okay, thank you. Okay, where are you, m'lady? Okay, let me put some Zatanna sauce. She's my favorite, especially from the animated film. I'm gonna change some things. Fight me. Then this is the issue of mine. I always change the reference. I don't follow. I don't follow the reference. Doesn't make any sense. This is your character, just gave the prompt. Let me design this, whatever outfit is this. That doesn't make any sense. Okay, wait. Reset. She looks like a bunny girl. Okay. Should put the suit instead. Okay, I'm lost. Interesting. Let me get back to that later. No, that doesn't make any sense at all. Reset, reset, reset. There's a bow tie on this one. How do I make that put? What is this outfit? No, no, no. Okay, I'm gonna fix this here. Yeah, bunny girl vibes. Really? This one is really awkward. That does not make any sense. I don't know what to do with the face. Ah, okay. Wrong, wrong, wrong. She's supposed to be looking that way. Yes. Damn, I'm really liking the this pencil one brush. Super cool. I want you to have fun, have as much fun with the design. As long as she's a magician, I'm happy. She kind of reminds me of what I want Genshin girl. I think her name is Mona. Is that Mona? I don't play that game. I played it once. I played it once. I played it just once, then never again. I don't know why. I was starting playing Neo. It's a Souls like game. Souls like. I crave difficulty. So when I started that game, I never really liked it much. Well, I could play it now, but okay, her neck is crowded. What happened? Became crowded. Okay. What the heck happened? Well, far away is good. Uh-huh. What happened? Reset. I don't play it, but you see the characters everywhere. Maybe she would be winking or something. Okay. Let's try that. Yeah. So I saw them in. I saw the characters everywhere. How do you draw winking? How do you draw winking? Like this? I don't know. Damn, I think she hurt her eyes. I'll change the expression. Love the hair and face. I still find the wink kind of cute. Yeah, I'm always thinking things that way. Because now I'm thinking about practicing about helmets, right? Helmets. So I always draw characters that doesn't have any helmets, so I'm always thinking about safety. Maybe I'm just leaning on things too much. Yes. It's good to have goals and stuff. Damn, I don't know how to draw the wing. It's really awkward. Awkward. Next, I'll draw a sketch. Maybe I'll paint this someday. Ah, okay, I know what to do. I need to adjust this one. Doesn't make any sense. What's that? Winking, oh my god. I don't know where is she looking. Is it's on the audience? I don't know. Looking towards the viewer. Damn, I love this pen. I love this pen. What is your name again? Ink G-Pen 25. I'm sorry, G-Pen. I'm sorry. But I will use this now. Wrong. I'm lost. Where am I? And she got really long arms. Okay, you cannot see the thumb much because of the angle of the hands. Damn, I love this pen. So cool, so cool. I shall not get crazy. Where's my reference? Ako, kunat. What? Lost it. She has so many outfit variation. Give her something like a design here. Seemingly not a bunny girl. Look at this pen. Look at that. Wow. I discovered something amazing. Thank you, Krita. Thank you. It's really clean, super clean, boy, clean. Yeah, how did I draw this hand? It's really amazing. Damn, okay, I'm on a roll. Okay, I see you. I'm on a roll now. Okay, what is this? Seems kind of awkward. How to hold that. This one's much bigger. Goss. This one is getting smaller. Okay. Damn, this fire. See fire. Huh? Does it even mean? Why are you not working? No, this isn't. It's too large. Doesn't make any sense. I guess this. I think that's the right. That's the right angle. No, it's not. It's not. Is that? It's like some. It's not a top hat. That's a. Hey, that's a tunnel. That's a tube from Mario. What the hell? I don't know how to draw hairs. It's not a top hat. Let's put you a wee bit here. Damn, I'm really liking what's this? Pen. I'm not liking it now. Interesting. How do you do this? Do you know how to draw shoes? Something's not right. Something's not right. Something's not right. I swear. I swear, I swear, I swear. It's the same size, see? No, 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 it's not the same size. What I mean is... Yeah, something's not right. I don't know where I don't know where it is. Something does not sit well. Okay. I done messed up somewhere. I done messed up somewhere. I think it looks good. Perhaps. Well, what the hell? Huh? No, no, doesn't make any sense. Ah, okay. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, much better. Much better. Made it worse. Wait. Doesn't make any sense. Why not? Why doesn't? Why does not it work? Why not? Messed up the nose. Okay. I made it worse. Nah, don't like that at all. Okay, what's next? Damn, the initial sketch is much better than I think she might need a jacket or a waistcoat. Yeah. I don't know how will I do that. I change it now. Corset, not waistcoat, corset. A jacket or a waistcoat, right? Corset. How do you draw that? How do you draw that? Or is it? And then the no. So if I change this now, is she already at the east? She's already wearing one. It's a corset already. Yeah. You need is this one. I messed up in this area. Let me change it now for the sake. I messed up the fit. I messed up the fit. Missed the fit. Never mess with the fit. Anything but that. Never mess with the fit. Yeah, she's already wearing one. This one is a corset. Maybe a jacket over the top. It's the bow tie. Okay, let's reset. Bow tie. Ah, okay. I reference the apocalypse. Yeah, apocalypse drip. Okay. Now it makes sense. Now I know why it does not work. Damn, I don't know how to do jacket. Coat, not jacket. I can draw jacket, but not coat. Does it even mean? It doesn't make any sense. Wait. What happened to the okay. I thought the bunny the usagi disappeared. It's a simple coat instead. Yeah. Simple design. I will not use the okay, reset. Large. So everything gathers here because of the so many folds here, okay. And also here, folds here. Stop. They cannot see much from this area because of the angle. Okay, let me see. Is that does not make any sense. Okay, much better. Okay, next. Yeah, I like that. It's perfect. Thank you. I hope. Minus A. What should I do? Manga? Manga color? And the bow tie is really huge. Goofy bow tie. Wrong. Oh, heck, I messed up. Made it worse. Goofy, eh, bow tie. Is it base? Base. Why won't you let me type? Okay, loading 1, 2 accessories 1, 2, 3 accessories. No. Let me delete it. Clothing. Here. Accessories. Let's start with the clothing. Okay, what's this? I should finish this. Okay, you need to work on lines very properly. You need to connect them very well. Properly. Far away is really good. Look at that. Ice cold. Manga colors, let's go. Putting should have labeled coding 1, coding 2, later. Long one. Look at deadlines. Ako kunat. Bad, 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 really bad. Cringe. Goofy ah lines. That. See? It is pretty good. A wee bit dark. Clothing one. And this is one. Clothing one. Clothing one. Let's make another look. Clothing two. Inside clothing two. This should be white. This one, a gray, gray, gray. This one. Clothing two. Inside. I don't know what's the term of coloring this manga colors. It doesn't make any sense if it's manga color. Black and white, for short. Black and white. A wee bit lighter. No. So I'll add shadows. I'll add shadows. Okay. What's this? Are you not loading three? This one. It doesn't make any sense. Same color as this one. And this inside. This is stocking. Well, fishnet. I don't know how to draw that, sorry. Tiny bit of purple. Like purple hair or something. Well, if you want that, I'll fully color this. Maybe next time. I'm planning to manga color. It's not yet finished. So give me some idea of the colors. So like grayscale? Grayscale is grayscale. We'll add the shadows later after I finish this. Okay, there's so many. I'm spotting a lot of mistakes now. I think that's good. I think that's good. Okay, what's next? Accessories. Where is it? I didn't make one. So there are three accessories. This one, two, three. That is alien thing. Let's color it in different layer. Hair. Where's the hair? Okay, here you are. I got carried away with the hair. Look at that. Damn mistake. Got carried away. There's so many crowded hair strands. Oh, punat. Anyway, try again. Maybe next time. Get carried away. But it looks like some 80s anime style of hair. That's a good part, I guess. Ah, got carried away. Look at this monstrosity. Come on, man. You can do better than that. I missed one. Yep. I missed one. I missed one really bad. Got really carried away with the here. Disc. What's next? What's this? Oh, okay. Huh? I'm so confused. Okay. This is. Okay, how do you do this? This is coding 1. Coding 3. Okay. On what? Ah, okay, wrong. Something is really wrong, I swear. Okay, much better, I guess. Next, where are you? Inside. Then this is a really good, nice, really nice grayscale. I like this one. Like, what does it call again? Concept? Yeah, concept. Concept, okay, much better. It's like when you pass something, like a draft, a proposal of a character design. That's some so it's not entirely dark. The hell is this? Haha! Hey, I like this one. I like this one. Hey, I like it. I really like the way she's come out. Yeah. Okay. What's this? What? Okay. Let me. Where's that line? Good. Let me color this rabbit also. Let me give you a double chin. One. I can't remember. That is too dark. Let's do what we want to. In this one, that is too saturated. This one, just too strong. It's too strong. Let me adjust it. One more time. Much better. So yeah, overall bass is like purple, right? Let's assume this is purple. Then this area is black. Like shadow. Tempting. Yeah, another one that could work. Let me go back to this later. Next, ice. Okay, what's the color of the ice? Yeah, okay. Only one. I'll just color one. Thank you very much. Do what we want to. Okay, what is the complementary color of purple? Let's see. Complementary color of purple. Yellow. Orange, yellow. So the eyes should be yellow. Turquoise. Orange, blue, yellow, brown, turquoise and cream, or off-white. Red or light purple eyes would work, look good. Okay, I wanna go with the complementary. This is the closest to red. This experiment. Let's see. Tempting. Tempting. Okay, next. Okay, what's next? Clothing. What's this? Inside, let's go inside. Okay, turquoise, orange, blue. Okay, this is a wee bit orange, yellow. If it's turquoise, I think this is turquoise. Then let's see what happens. Yeah, I'm sorry, man. I'm changing the color. I'm trying to study complementary colors. Hey. Ka. Bad practice. This is clothing one. Let's see. Let's try orange. That doesn't make any sense. This is a magician colored like this. This is my first time being a magician as a color like this. What the heck? Cream. This week. Blue, brown. So let's make the coat. Yellow, orange, and green. The blue feels so bright. Try red or purple, trust me. Well, I don't want to make it the same color as the hair. Ultramarine. Yeah, red. Ah, shit, that's strong. It's really strong. I will go with this. Next, loading two. This one. This area here. Next time, I'll remind myself to draw the male form. Yes. So it will be balanced as all things should be. We need to clean this up. Maybe do the outside first. That could help make the inside easier. Let's see. Well, I settled for this one. Thanks for pointing it out, man. I was thinking that, but brush it off. Okay. Good call. Did not follow it. Good call though. Pretty good. Damn, look at that. Messy. Really messy. Unprofessional. Line night. Try again next time. Damn, I swear she could use this as weapons. Look at that. This one. That would be really cool. Ow, that's hey, nice. Goofy ah colors. Hey. Hey, okay, I see you. Tempting, really tempting. Tempting. It's too bland. It was tempting. This one, tempting, really tempting. Ah, heck, ouch, my eyes. It burns. That also. I don't like that at all. It's too strong. Okay. Ah, no. Bad color. Really strong. Just the same color of the stay here. No. Doesn't make any sense. Start. Blue. Gray. Let's try. I think black would work. Good call, my friend. Good call. Look at that. We're near. Hell yeah. Just gonna add some details here so you can see white streaks. Let's do white streaks. Good call. Okay, clothing. Number three is one. We're schooling number four. Not yet made. Number four. Let's go with three. Neuron axis activated by the colors. Any volunteers? Any? You young man on the front. Be my guest. Stand atop the stage. I don't like that at all. Interesting. Tempting. Classic. Classic. Damn, this is giving me nostalgia colors, man. This combination. Tempting, really tempting. I swear, tempting. Really tempting. Oops. Hey, nice. So where the kicks, what should it be? Maybe I should open a commission, no? Oh no! Okay. Yeah, maybe I'll open a commission someday. Give me money. I can has money. Money, 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 money. Money, money, money. There's this meme. I'm always I accidentally click the meme on YouTube. I was watching crabs get deleted. So the video is always saying money, 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 money. Money. I think also maybe black, like the jacket, a bit brighter. Neon black. Finally, someone is talking my language. I swear, neon black, it exists. Neon black. Nobody believes me, man. Neon black exists. It exists. Neon black. Come on, man. Neon black. I don't no, different color. Okay. Money. Same color as this one. Tempting. Maybe white. Let's go with white. Okay, what is the bow tie? Utai. Yellow. Gold yellow. Yeah. Perfect. Let's see what happens. I will delete them. Fix that. Nice. I don't know. Or maybe not. No, I didn't like it at all. I just improvise. If you want to make it brighter, I'll delete everything. It's improvise. Okay, what's next? Accessories. Wabbit season. Hey. Coconut. Not yet. But huh? Oh, coconut. Did I think would that? Why? Why did I not include that area? This one. Still in different color. Where am I? R00, R21. I think the boots look out of place. Out of place. So sorry, but I think I'm gonna sleep now. Thank you for the stream. Sure. Thanks for the follow, thanks for the visit. I overdid this area. I overdid it. Ah, nice. Hell yeah. Let's go. Et la vie. So yeah, I think that's about it. Thumbnail. You get this for thumbnail. Let me cut you first. Sorry, familiar. Thumbnail. So yeah, that's about it. So anyway, thanks for the visit, Ember Knight 121. You enjoyed the sketch. So yeah, I think that's about it. Good sketch, good sketch, good sketch. Thanks for the visit. Good night. And stream is ending.